almanacker in Indianapolis that went viral over the weekend. According to the Indianapolis Star, the very unfriendly exchange took place at the Washington Square Mall while animatronic singing animals and other children looked on. There, a customer captured footage of the lady's playground behavior and posted it to FB in a now-deleted post. Diners and staff attempted to separate the two, but couldn't. So, actual adults were called, but the woman reportedly left the joint before authorities arrived. Nobody knew what the rumble was over, but at least the ladies taught onlooking kids how not to act in public.